Well, it's a sunny day. I feel brand new. There's about a million things that I could do. Oh, would you like to do them too? Yeah. Well, it's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you. Let's look around. What will we see? Round every corner of discovery. Whoa, there's no place I'd rather be. Oh, yeah. Well, it's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you.
Who stole the big wide world? After waking up from a long night's sleep, Peep was all ready to explore the big wide...
Huh?
Maybe he's just having a bad dream.
It's not a dream. Somebody stole the big wide world.
Peep was relieved to find that the ground was still there. The ground and his can.
My can! It's gone!
Whoops! Spoke too soon.
This is weird. I have to tell Quack.
Over by Quack's pond, things were just as dim.
Hey! Hey! Who painted everything gray?
Quack!
Who said that?
Quack! Is that you?
Of course it's me! Who else would I be?
I can't see you!
Well, I'm right here! You're the one who's lost...
Sorry!
What's going on? Where'd everything go?
I don't know. It was like this when I woke up. I even lost my can for a while.
Oh, that's terrible. Losing your can. My pond! Where's my pond? How will I find it? All my landmarks are gone. Like the rock. Okay, there's the rock. But what about the stump? I've found it. But what about the pond? Woo-hoo! My pond's still here! Now where'd Peep go? Peep? Peep?
I'm right here. Oh, what? Out.
Peep and Quack decided it might be safer if they stuck together.
Watch where you step, okay? A duck could get hurt. Why'd you stop?
This fog is pretty thick, isn't it?
fog? What are you talking about?
It's all this gray stuff. It makes my feathers frizz.
So nobody stole the world?
Nope. It's all still here. You just can't see it.
Oh, that's good. Quack was afraid that every...
Afraid? Excuse me. Ducks are afraid of absolutely nothing.
Alex's dad took us to the park.
What's in there?
What's in there?
Handkerchiefs and bandanas.
We're covering Kai's eyes.
Yeah, and we're gonna see if he can find his way around.
I can't see where I'm going.
But we're gonna help him a little bit.
Yeah.
So what are we standing on now? Grass? How do you know it's grass? Because it feels like grass. Okay. What does grass feel like?
It feels soft, sir.
Hey. What does it feel like?
A tree.
What kind of tree?
A pine tree.
Wow. Ben is going to walk down here and see if he can stay in the path. That should be pretty easy, right?
It's not easy with a blindfold.
Can't do this.
Climb it off ahead.
What am I doing? I feel something.
Ben is using his feet to feel the different parts of the ground like this.
This is hard, 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 hard.
And then you go off the path like this. It's really soft. What I'm going to do is I'm going to try to find Ben. He's going to make a sound.
Right now I'm clapping, so Alice should find me. Yes, it works.
I bet it's over there.
Try finding your way around by using touch and sound.